Making news now, search and rescue crews in Carroll County, Arkansas have found the body of a fisherman who went missing last Friday near the Long Creek arm of Table Rock Lake. The 59-year-old was found in 6 feet of water, and officials say he was not wearing a life jacket.